On June 20th, 1782, the United States Congress voted to make the bald eagle the national symbol.
But take it from me, pilgrims, it's not easy representing an entire country. There's Memorial Day, and all that marching. There's President's Day, and all those sales. Hell! Veterans Day can be especially hazardous. Watch it, guys, I'm a national treasure. Then there's Independence Day. Incoming! And posing for coins. Ow! T-shirts, postcards. Well, after a few photo sessions, you can forget the whole sharp vision and eagle eye thing. Even the U.S. flag gets its own special day. But I get nothing, not even a day. I just want one weekend off so I can spend time being a normal bird for a change.
But Mr. Eagle, who will take your place?
I will!
Who the blue blazes are you?
The turkey, a large bird native to North America who can only fly short distances.
And you'd really like to be the national symbol for the weekend?
Sure. In fact, Benjamin Franklin himself recommended me for the full-time job back in 1776.
Then it's yours, pal. For one weekend, you'll be me and I'll be you.
It's a meal! Deal!
Good evening. Today's top story, the bald eagle and the turkey have switched places for the weekend.
Temporarily making the turkey our nation's symbol. Isn't that cute?
I love this job. USA, all the way. I even get my picture on a new $100 bill.
Couldn't happen to a nicer bird.
Partners, this is more like it. I can finally sit back and relax thanks to that stupid bird. No wonder they call them turkeys. What in darnation?
Hello, Mr. Supper.
Supper? What are you talking about? I'm the symbol of America.
Not this weekend, you're not. You're the symbol of Thanksgiving.
And your dinner.
No way!
Come back, my little birdie banquet.
Happy Thanksgiving!
Happy Thanksgiving!
No!
Hello there, juicy big bird who is perfect for leftovers and midnight snacks.
Yikes!
Help! Hello, gorgeous! I want white meat!
The wishbone!
I want a wing. I want a wing.
And the fringe benefits are great.
Thanksgiving dinner is served, turkey dude. I mean, Mr. Symbol of our country.
Thanks, son.
Why, you?
Now calm down.
You double-crosser.
But a deal's a deal.
Oh, yeah? I'm still gonna personally stuff you, and then I'm gonna fricassee you. When I'm through with you, there won't be any leftovers. Your goblin days are over, turkey.